Dr. Maurice Johnson and Robbie Williams are here to tell us about it and what they're doing to give back to the community. Thanks so much for coming in today. Now, you guys are a Men of Memphis Network, per se, here, and you're grooming greatness. So what does that mean?
Well, grooming greatness actually means that there's greatness in our youth. We just need to let them know it and then show them, by grooming it, how to use it to be assets to life as opposed to being liabilities to a community.
Fantastic. And Robbie, so what are some of the things that you all do?
Well, first of all, we take the approach, we consider Ben Franklin something Ben Franklin said years ago, an ounce of prevention is worth a pound of cure. And Frederick Douglass indicated that it is easier to build strong children than it is to repair broken men. Mm-hmm. So we are proactively reaching out to young men and getting them on the success path rather than having to cure them from bad habits. We're trying to help them develop the habits that lead to success.
So how does it work? What kind of activities do you do with them? How do you start the process?
Right now,
we're having them come out every Saturday morning, 9 to 11 a.m. We fellowship, dialogue, and we're teaching them affirmations, some of which Robbie just shared with you, as well as things like, I'm only one, but I am one, can't do everything, but I can't do something, what I can do, I ought to do, what I ought to do, by the grace of God, I will do, consistent persistence, breaks down the strongest resistance, those kinds of things. If you rush through life, you'll soon get there, take your time, young man. We're teaching them kinds of things that will help them to navigate through life wisely.
So these are Saturday morning get-togethers.
Oh, yeah. Every Saturday.
Get some free food?
Yes.
Oh, absolutely.
You got to have breakfast for
you,
right? Are you working with any other organizations, and how's that going?
To some degree, yes. We've talked to the Greater Memphis Exchange Club. We've talked to the Boys and Girls Club of Memphis. Talked to the guys at MAM, Memphis Athletic Ministries. Mm-hmm. And many other organizations that we've talked to want to partner with us. It's just a matter now that we're in the initiating phase. This is phase one. And many of them have already begun to show us some ways and means by which we can expand on what we're doing.
You said phase one. What's next for Grooving Greatness?
Well, Dr. Johnson met with Susan Taylor when she was here back in May, and she has a national network for mentoring, and we're embracing some of the things that they've done. We're also embracing some of the things that Arthur Leonard Pitts has done when he wrote a series of articles on what works. So we're looking at, and of course we embrace the president's program as well. Mm-hmm. So what we're trying to do is making sure that we have the appropriate kinds of things that we do, the kind of activities and appropriate kind of curriculum that will build these young men into men.
Quickly,
yes.
What age group of guys
13
do you want?
Plus.
13 plus, they
yes.
need to sign up or no? Just show up
and then they'll sign up.
Show up and sign up. Thank
Absolutely.
You all so much for coming on
Thank
today.
You. It's an honor
we
to be
appreciate
here.
It. All right.